Hey everybody, Vice here. Welcome back to Let's Play Corridor 7. Let's continue on to level 25, and we are low on ammo. So... and red demon enemies right off the bat. Yeah. And I'm already out of ammo. Yeah, this is a problem. Surprised that killed you. Ammo, please, ammo, please, ammo, please. I know you give ammo. Yes. Just in time to deal with that invis enemy. Oh boy. Yeah. This is already looking terrible. Where's the health chamber room? That scared me so much. Oh my god. Jump scare moment. Oh my goodness. Also, good thing I saved. But my god. I can't remember, are there enemies around here? No. Alert and red access. Okay. Let me get the one far back here. Health chamber activated. Burp. I know you're there. Yeah, that wasn't living that one. Darn. Oh, Like, I know you're in there. Ow. Yeah. It's a ridiculous way to do it, but... And we run. That works. They were nice enough to drop ammo. Okay. Just gonna do that. We're doing good this time, so we're saving. Is there a secret here? Darn. Back. Nope. Just gonna kill you, get the ammo there right away. Full map. Nice. That helps a bit. Ammo would help a lot more though. We're definitely going to be using all these health chambers. Health chamber activated. Health chamber activated. Burp. Remember, this level has a new boss. In there. Wait, does this weapon actually work worse in close combat? I mean, that makes sense for what it is, but usually all weapons in the game do more damage close combat no matter what, but I guess this might be the exception to the rule. Oh boy. Now he's following. Ow. The fact that I have to do this hit and run strategy. And he didn't drop any ammo. Darn it. so low on health right now. Secret? Aww. Secret, 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 secret. And just like, give me all the secrets, I need ammo badly. How am I alive? I shouldn't be. Must be like a literal one hit point or something. Okay. Health chamber activated. Actually, there was a tired direction up here I didn't take. Maybe? Possibly? Actually, no, I did take this path, I just never finished it. Ammo or anything? Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna be forced to use some mine items for the boss, which is going to be fun. I'm down to 1 HP again. Ugh. Health chamber activated. Remind myself there is a little tiny bit of health there, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use some of this now. Oh god, I heard the actual boss out of their room or something, because I heard the boss noise. Oh yeah, and the DME, there's an eye move around in the boss door, so yeah. They're already out. That's not good. Yeah, we wanted along a difficult level, you got it. That's facing the wrong way. You know what? Because that was facing the wrong way, I'm loading. I want to save as much ammo as I can for this. Don't come out of the room. Okay. Also, I did get some ammo there, I saw. Okay, so the boss did make an attack, but in their own room here. Don't come out of the room right away. Crud. Here comes the boss. It's that alien jump scare thing. And its attack is automatic machine gun. Yeah. Yeah, I know, saving here is risky. I'm going to press hold.
Floor secured.
Oh, it only took one. Okay. Guess it's because of what difficulty I'm on. It only took one, but yeah. Health chamber activated. Okay, well, thanks to the mines, I was able to get through. Now let's reach that final secret exit of the game is here, actually. This is the last secret level. Which means it's also the most difficult one. And with how much stuff I have, that's gonna be even worse. Bonus level. Yeah. It actually gives you ammo, and it gives you ammo, it gives you ammo capacity upgrade, it gives you mines, and it gives you an adrenaline bottle to start. So yeah, this secret level is, yeah, it's a thing. So yeah, see you guys next time when we take on the final secret level of the game, which might actually be difficult considering what little stuff I have. See you guys next time.